Easily evade the defender, and the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.